Ruth here, and this is finally Grandmaster Dora Cultivation, More Those Wishy, Volume 4. I say finally because it took a while to get one that I was satisfied with. Because the first one, I don't know if I'll be able to put a picture over this. I think I can with the thing I'm editing with, but they had a lot of damage on the spine. On the top and bottom, on the back, on the page bit, like it was like, first there was the fingernail looking indent, and then there was a cutting looking indent. Well, this is the fourth. That's by the volume four. This is the fourth one. This first one I got, I had to send back, and ask replacement, and I had to send a replacement back, and I had to ask for a refund for that because I didn't let me ask for a replacement, so I had to get a new order. I had to send the third one back, and now is the fourth one. And it does technically have a slight thing on the top, but I'm going to ignore that because it's not very noticeable. There's nothing on the bottom of this one. And then there's nothing on the bottom of the back. And there's nothing peeling off on the sides. That was the second. That was the second or third one. There's something peeling off right here. Some of the art or plastic or whatever they used to interior the covering was peeling off. And like the end of it, you can clearly see the string. So the binding wasn't properly done. If you look really hard, you can sort of see something, but I'm going to turn it up because it's not very noticeable. So this is, I'm satisfied with this. So, let's read back now. Oh, this is lovely. Because I have the other ones down here, and there's like the talisman on the second one, the emperor smile on the first one, and then cloud from the third one, and now it is the lotus on the fourth. So I wonder what's going to be on the fifth. Hopefully, it'll be fine. Fingers crossed, because it's going to be a special edition, and I'll need to check the inside. Just saran wrapped, or cling film wrapped, just extra good. Which anyway, this is, as you can clearly see, only 17 and up. So, the long way home. History stands poised to repeat itself as Oyoshi and Lanoichi are besieged by walking corpses atop the buildings. It is here he offers them a second chance to protect their loved ones and unmask the true instigator of this grisly onslaught. As shocking revelations shake the cultivation world to its very core, the unlikely couple becomes preoccupied with other matters, like an evening of broken impulse that may push their budding relationship into bold new territory. That's why it's rated 17 and up. Novel series inspired by live action drama The Untamed. So I thought the light novel or web novel was first. Pretty sure that's right. So I think it's supposed to be live action was inspired by this. Because I'm pretty sure the book was first. I think so. I still need to watch The Untamed though, because it's a live action and I prefer anime, so I kind of tend to put it off. I'll definitely watch it before they take it down. Published by Seven Seas Entertainment. Hopefully, it's a novel performance. Otherwise, each of them is like painted. So in the corner of the first page, here's some, it's the back cover art, here's the front cover art, and here's just another art. Written by the general population. It's more now and shortened to MXTX. Much easier to pronounce anyway. So you got the contents page. Second breakfast contains web serialization chapters. An appendix, got a character and one guide and glossary. Contents based on the Pinsen Publishing print edition, originally released in 2016. Though those two last names are not this one, because it's the Hem's official last name is Turner in the end. So that's how you spell and say those ones. So Tiangong Sifu And I'm blessed. Now technically you didn't really bury the sound. Web novels are novels serialized by chapter online and the website that hosts them often create spaces for indie and amateur writers. Many novels, novels, comics, and animated shows produced in China are based on popular web novels. There we are. And like, why it says Danmei on the back? It means indulgence and beauty. It's a Chinese fiction genre focused on romanticized tales of love and attraction between men. It is this video, or as I found it in Japanese media. The majority of well-known anime writers are women, writing for women, whether all genders produce and enjoy the genre. All sorts of stuff. And like, that always confused me a bit. I mean, that's how they told the time back in the day. Pre-Han Dynasty used semi-descriptive terms. In post-Han Dynasty, the Shishun were renamed to correspond to the 12 zodiac numbers. I'm so glad. In English, you can just say the number. Okay. So I put some magic for the stumbling and Owen's special blessing. I mean, I do like those two, but I love this one more. I do have some magic. Corresponds with the other one. I don't really have very many interactions to correspond with the other one. I just come to the one. So, like, for instance, this is. I can see the shovels. There. And this is the 4th anniversary one. Oh, there's a... And this is Evan's special blessing because he's hot, you know? So why not? And I got these two for Modozushi, but technically it says untamed on it. I also have this one for Modozushi as well. Maybe this is for aren't they cute? And these are the untamed ones. Astrology? Where is she? There he is. So these are the Shikishi birds, or the art birds, that still need to go up on the wall. Because I haven't gotten done yet. But anyway, yes, so this is it. Very lucky for it. I wonder what artwork we'll have for the last book. Very intrigued and intrigued to see what is it, bookmarks and stuff? Art something or other. I'll come up with this for the 5th and final one. Should be interesting. I am still waiting. Well, technically, I just cancelled the pre-order because technically it was 6th of December, but I'm going there and don't know when I'm doing it. So I'll try a new order or I'll try somewhere else or the comic cover. Technically, I have read them online, but I don't want them in my collection. Anyway, so thank you for watching. Like, so far, ring the little notifications over and out.